casting away bread the faith to exile and his people. Then he had come and said, I want to take the golden tool away from you. And I'm shouting to them, you that taking away the golden tool meant their souls were gone. The men kept quiet. This is the time for the woman to speak. The men kept quiet. Then they were shivering. So you have some 23 tells us, and 15 year old woman, what time they said, since when did I shout to men to start behaving this way? The poor people, now came back, how come that this man should come and insult the very soul of my chanting? If you men will not talk, we, the women, will get up, rise and talk. So they did, and they asked, yes, I told them all began. But ladies and gentlemen, when they mind the humanity, all the words run away. But what Paul us, or he asked us to lose the war, was superior weapons. Because they were waiting for reinforcement. But I want to tell you that there's a time that has come when women can no longer be quiet. The time has come when women should speak up. Because women are the root of it, the tree will not flourish unless the roots are down there and ready. The time has come for us to speak and straighten the rough edges that have been created. The time has come for women to say enough is enough. But the time has come because our children are waiting for us to show them the way. The time has come. Women, we are too busy. The time has come for us to apportion our time and to make sure we speak when we speak. Our children are crying. Mommy, where are you? I'm going to do business for your sake. I'm going to work for your sake. There is too much silence at home for the sake of making it financially. There is too much silence. And I want to say that at home, when the mother, silence, silence cannot go on holding.